The Monsanto YMCA is holding the first Missouri Coaches Luncheon, a panel discussion with the five Missouri Division I men's basketball coaches. Here to share more with us is Executive Director Marcus Wilson. Thank you for being here.
Thank you for having me.
It's a busy time for you, I imagine. A lot going on with the start of the school year, a lot going on. But then we've also got this big event coming up. Mm-hmm. Tell me a bit more about it.
Yeah, it's like you said, it's the first annual, so it's our first one, the Missouri Coaches Luncheon, and we just thought it was a good opportunity to bring a lot of these coaches from across the state in and to support what we're doing at the Monsanto YMCA. So it's a fundraiser with the funds benefiting the Monsanto YMCA in North St. Louis.
Okay, and so this is open to anyone? I mean, you don't obviously have to just be a basketball player
right.
or a parent of a basketball player. You could be a student, another coach.
Yep.
You name it, everyone's open to this.
Exactly. I think it's going to be tough for students to get there because it's in school. However, you know, it's open for everybody. It's not just for basketball fans. Now, I think the coaches will be discussing some things with basketball, obviously, and some of their expectations for next year. But we're also going to be talking about a lot of leadership issues in terms of how to lead a team, how to resolve conflict within a team. And when you're leading an organization, who were some of their major influences and some qualities that they see in leaders to lead an organization forward. So I think for even, you know, business people and sports fans alike, I think you can get a lot out of it.
That's a good point. I mean, coaches bring a lot, a wealth of knowledge, really, to the table. I mean, just in terms of leadership, obviously, as you talked about, but just sort of negotiation. There's a lot that they can bring to the table. Let's kind of, we're looking at some photos. You're going to have to help me out here with to name all the coaches.
So we got Rick Ray here from, he's the head coach at SEMO, Southeast Missouri State. He was the former coach at Mississippi State, been a head coach for quite some time. We also have,
Yeah,
we have, of course, that's the hometown guy. This is Travis Ford here from St. Louis University. Just took over a couple years ago and doing a great job. Kareem Richardson, head coach at UMKC. This was a former college teammate of mine. He's actually a national champion coach. He was assistant coach at Louisville when they won the national championship. Everyone knows Kwanzo Martin, head coach at Missouri, doing a great job, fantastic job over there at Mizzou. And then we have Dana Ford. He's kind of the newbie on the block. He hasn't coached a game yet. He came in. He just got hired this summer. He's been doing a great job recruiting. And so I'm sure there's a lot of fans that would love to hear about how his recruiting is going and what style of basketball and what his expectations are for next year. So, yeah, those are all five of the guys. I think that it's a testament to them because these guys could easily, you know, become very divisive or not want to share the spotlight. But they are coming together to benefit North St. Louis because they're recruiting North St. Louis. There's a lot of talent in St. Louis, not only in North St. Louis, but Vachon and Chaminade and CBC. And so for them to come in and do something for the city says a lot about them and some of the things that they're teaching their student athletes in terms of giving back to the community and helping others. So I'm thankful to them, and I think that a lot of people can get a lot out of this.
Yeah, and I think it's fantastic that you got them all on the same day in time. I mean, how hard is that?
It was tough. It was tough, but, you know, the sale wasn't tough. I mean, that's why I say I respect these guys a lot, because within the first 5 minutes of the conversation, once I told them about what I wanted to do, they were like, I'm in, Marcus. Let me just check my schedule. So once we got the date nailed down, it was an easy sell for them because they really care about helping others. And I know a lot of these guys because I used to coach.
Yeah.
And so it was good to, I knew that these were all great guys ready to contribute.
And when you're thinking about it, I'm always intrigued by that sort of that idea when the light bulb goes off, when you're sitting at your desk and you have this idea, what do you want people to come out or walk away with when you were putting this together? It's like, I got to do this because.
Well, because we want, The resources go towards helping people that can't afford resources, that can't afford some of the programs and services at the YMCA. So, you know, we have a Live Strong program that we give free memberships to cancer survivors. We do a teen leadership program that helps kids navigate through high school, conflict resolution, preparing for college. We have subsidized swim lessons. And then there's just financial assistance for those that can't afford memberships. And so then we're obviously able to help them financially on that. So I wanted to do something that I know would be a big draw for people who may not even know anything about the YMCA but knew about these universities. And also, I just know that, you know, anytime in leadership, there's always people that want to learn more about leadership. And obviously, these are some of the best leaders in the state, leading multi-million dollar organizations and teams. So I just knew that it would be something that could be a big draw for all types of people and that could ultimately benefit North St. Louis.
Yeah, no, it sounds excellent. It's great. I'm right there with you. Well, we've got the details on the screen. It's coming up, the Monsanto Family YMCA Missouri Coaches Luncheon. I know a lot of hard work went into this, and I think people will really benefit from it. It's coming up August 27th. The time there, 11 to 1 o'clock, or starts a little bit earlier?
The doors will open at 10:30. Lunch is served at 11. So for some of you barbecue guys, we're getting pappies out there to the to serve the food from 11 to 11:30. And then the panel discussion will start at 11:30, and we'll have you out of there by 1 o'clock.
Sounds great. And there's the number, 314-367-4646. Thank you so much for coming in today.
Thank you so much for having me.
Busy time for you, so thank you so
much. One more thing I'd like to say, you can go online and get your tickets at Eventbrite. You go to eventbrite.com, just search in, type in the Montana YMCA. The event will come up. Tickets are $45 a person or $400 for a table of 10. And then obviously you can just call the number you said, 314-367-4646, and call the Montana YMCA and get tickets that way as well.
Okay, great. Thank you.
Thank you so much for having me.
All right, well, stay with us. There's more STL Live right after this.